At first, you'd be like, this is messy and sloppy. And then little by little, you clean it up. It's sort of an awkward canvas. My name is Ryan Kelly. I am 37 years old, and I'm a lip artist. I only work when I'm really excited about something. It's almost like a meditation. I draw backwards. Since I have a mirror in front of me, I can honestly say I've never had a moment where I didn't want to take it off by the end. There is beauty in the impermanence of it.